Mr. President, how do we explain to our friends from Darfur that your administration is supporting elections that will legitimize an indicted war criminal who is responsible for the death of hundreds of thousands of their family members, the destruction of their villages, and the rape of their women?